never to understand, Helene, that these men are criminals. They're sent here to be punished.
I know, but you actually seem to enjoy asserting your authority over them.
The more I assert my authority now, the less trouble I'll have later.
The carriage is ready, madame.
Enjoy your ride, Petite.
I will, Papa.
Give me a kiss. Off you go. Drive carefully.
Yes, girl.
Well, Edouard,
how are you?
Excellent, never better.
Had a good trip?
Not bad, Armand, not bad at all. Good weather all the way. Mm-hmm. How have you been?
Oh, I've been very well. Have a cigar, will you?
Thanks. Well, my passengers are all ashore.
By the way, one of them is quite famous. The surgeon, Dr. Charles Godet. Yes, I know about Godet. You're going to the mainland, I suppose?
Yes, about ready to shove off.
Here are my reports for Governor Beaufort. I'm sure I'll give His Excellency my very kind regards.
Has the governor been over to see you lately?
Oh, yes. Of course, I had plenty of notice. He was very favorably impressed by conditions on the island. Put this in my private account, through the usual channel.
I'll take care of it. Well, goodbye, Colonel.
Goodbye, Captain.
All new prisoners out. Inspection by the Colonel.
I know what most of you men are thinking about. How to escape. Well, here on this island, you'll have a certain amount of liberty. You may try to escape. But I warn you, we have two strong guardians. On this side, there's the Atlantic Ocean. And on this side, across the channel, there's the mainland. You might steal a boat. You might even reach the mainland. But there you'll find a guardian as strong as the ocean itself. The jungle. So you can take your choice. You can either try and swim back through an ocean full of sharks, or take your chance with the fever and the black ants in the jungle swamps. Incidentally, the penalty for attempted escape, if you live to incur it, is solitary confinement in the pits. Sergeant?
As your name is called, step forward.